And here come your 2020 Westminster
play the option, and especially against a coach as good as Coach Sullivan, it's a harrowing experience when you're working on the defense. He's got adjustments for what we're doing. He's seen a lot of football and has learned a lot of football. I knew we had our work cut out for us, and to see the adjustments that the guys made in the second half, but not just the adjustments. Coach McFadden said it best, the effort, the pad level. They did what we asked them to do. They got their pads down. They played with great effort, and man, we held them to no points in the second half. So that's awesome. But there's still that first half we got to correct. And those early drives where they just hurt us, man, we can't do that. But that's life. That's playing defense and learning and with a young team. And so those guys made the adjustments and did awesome. You know, love to watch our offense work. Guys stepping in and filling in where they had to. It's a pretty special thing to see. Watching the guys work, watching the windows in the passing lane get even tighter, but we're still making the throws. Guys making catches after the ball was bobbled, either by us or the defender, was phenomenal, just showing concentration. Guys locked in. So that's really what we've tried to focus on after the first four games of our season is, what's our focus? Do we believe in what we're doing? Am I doing all I can for the guy next to me and for my team? So to see that kind of concentration and effort, to me, makes a great case that they're doing that. They're doing what we asked for. So I'm excited for these guys, again, because of the way that they won. First region win, second win in a row, total team effort. Man, can't ask for more as a coach.
Yeah. you know, definitely coming into this game, our team had a lot of confidence. You know, we were going out there, and in the first half, you know, our second drive, we hit a huge bomb to Isaiah, which gave us a bunch of confidence heading forward. But our offense just wasn't clicking, and our defense ended up giving up some points. But that whole second half, man, I give credit to the defense on that. I mean, they shut them out. We shut them out 24-0. Our defense held them to 0 points in the second half. That's big. That is huge. That gave the offense energy for us to go out there and score and end up winning the game.
This game definitely gives us a lot of confidence coming off. Now we have two wins. And just knowing that we can adjust to whatever the offense throws at us. Like, the first half was a little rough, you know, we gave a couple touchdowns, but we came back in the second half, made our adjustments, did our jobs, and everything worked out good. You know, we shut them out, and our adjustments worked. So,
In the first half, they had a formation we didn't see on film, and we hadn't practiced it much, and that's where they were getting a lot of their success from. So we went in the locker room. Coach Blanc had a good adjustment for it. We had more guys where they need to be, and it popped them in the mouth, man. We really did a good job, and that's credit to Coach Blanc, and he's a really good coach with that, and we just worked really hard for this win, and I'm glad we got it.